This is an audio version of an article from Menprovement.com. We share the best self-improvement content for men from around the web on a daily basis. For all the links and resources from this article, please see the article link in the description below. You're listening to Porn Addiction. This shit is real and it's holding you back. By Sean Russell. Porn is kryptonite for men. If you are committed to living a great life and being an incredible man, you must eradicate porn. It is the first and most important step in the entire process. I'm not here preaching porn as morally wrong or against religion. I'm preaching that porn is holding you back from being the greatest man you can. And to me, that's the biggest sin of all. Before you read this article, if you have 15 minutes, I highly recommend you watch the video located in the article link below. It is a TED talk on porn addiction. It's extremely fascinating and will open your eyes. What is porn addiction? You may think of porn addiction as being only an extreme form of watching porn that severely interferes with one's life. This is far from the truth. Porn addiction is much more widespread than anyone realizes. I challenge you right now after reading this to not watch porn for a week. If you would have a tough time doing that, you are indeed addicted. As a regular porn viewer from the age of 13 to 23, I too thought my porn habits were completely normal. The problem is that watching porn in our society has become absolutely normal. It is so widely accepted to watch porn, quite frankly you are considered weird if you don't. But the 95% of men out there that watch porn on a regular basis are truly addicted to it. It's like caffeine, it is an acceptable addiction. Like I said, try not to watch porn for a week. You will have an extremely tough time because you are so drawn to porn, every time you are aroused, bored, or any other emotion. The problem is that you've become drawn to porn, more than you're drawn to women. Imagine if you could break away from this desire for porn. Imagine if, while all the other guys are using their motivation and vigor up on their computer screens, you were out using it on real women. Imagine how incredible you could become. Everybody watches porn. Again, you're absolutely right, and this should be your greatest advantage. If you want to keep being like everybody else, then keep watching porn and masturbating. But if you want to be those top 5% of men who get 80% of the women out there, then you need to radically change your life. You need to separate yourself from the crowd. So why is porn so bad? So we know that porn is bad. But what are some of the main reasons why it is holding you back from being great? 1. Porn takes away all motivation to connect with the opposite sex. There is no need to approach women when you have porn. You have all your sexual desires at your fingertips, which causes you to never develop the game and to go straight to your laptop when you're horny instead of trying to find a real girl. 2. Porn makes you weak and lazy. Men who watch a lot of porn lay around their house all day masturbating themselves into a coma. This frequent ejaculation takes away all motivation to go out and live life. Hours wasted every day. 3. Porn causes erectile dysfunction. When you watch too much porn for too long, your mind becomes accustomed to fantasy. When you are with a real girl, you may have a very hard time getting a boner. Also, porn gives you a false sense of what women and sex are like. Not all women look like these porn stars, so when you're with a normal girl, your arousal will be all screwed up. 4. Porn creates penis-related self-esteem issues. The reality is that 90% of men who watch porn do not have huge dicks like the porn actors they see. This creates big problems for men. Men who watch porn develop a false sense of the normal penis size and start to think of themselves as inadequate. This leads to a lack of self-confidence in the bedroom, resulting in problems getting hard, timidness, and a terrible sex life. 5. Porn ruins relationships. Porn will completely ruin your relationship if you let it get its hold on you. Unless your wife looks like those women you are jerking off to, or you guys are having threesomes with other hot girls, you are going to be much more interested in your fake fantasies than that lovely lady in the other room. When the love life falls apart, the relationship falls apart. 6. Guys who bang lots of chicks don't watch porn. Do you really think awesome guys you see in the club leaving with two beautiful girls sit home and watch porn all day? There is not a chance. Guys like this live their life, have beautiful sex with real girls, and get shit done. For a bigger, more complete list of benefits, check out the top 10 reasons to stop watching porn. Imagine a world with no porn. Take a second and really imagine yourself without porn in your life. Also, imagine that you physically couldn't masturbate. How amazing would your sex life be? When you got horny, you would have no choice but to go out and hit on women, trying to meet a new sexual partner. You would be the man. You wouldn't immediately hit up your laptop every time you felt the urge. Instead, out of necessity, you would have regular girls who you could text, and be awesome at talking to and meeting new amazing women. Your brain would be completely reprogrammed. This is not a fantasy. You can absolutely be this man. You can reprogram your brain. If you decide right now, after reading this article, that you will not masturbate to porn again, I know that in 90 days you will be 1. Much better at talking to women. 2. Seeking and finding sex at a subconscious level. 3. Happier. 4. More energized. 5. You will be an absolute boss. This is a competitive edge that you can have over 95% of men out there. I can't stress it enough. Your brain will be programmed to seek real women and new connections, while theirs will be programmed to seek women on a computer screen. You will be better at talking to women than them, and you will do so at a subconscious level. You can do this. All it takes is one day where you decide that you want to make the most of yourself and your life. That's how change happens. It's not going to be easy. Quitting porn is one of the most challenging things you will ever do. So if you're ready to level up your life and embark on this journey, I have created an absolutely free 5-step quitting porn success plan to help you succeed. You can access it for free at menprovement.com/porn-free-me. The link is in the description below the video. It's absolutely essential. After long-term porn use, your brain becomes accustomed to high levels of dopamine being released on a daily basis. The result is a downregulation of your dopamine receptors to create homeostasis at this new level of dopamine. This means, you have less receptor sites in your brain to account for the higher levels of dopamine. Everything balances out. This is what makes it so hard to quit porn. When you quit, your brain will be out of balance, and it's stubborn. It won't want to adjust to life without porn. It will want porn back, and it's very good at getting what it wants. And unlike any other drug in the world, porn is free. It can be accessed instantaneously anywhere, anytime. And in seemingly never-ending quantities. You can have the willpower of a Tibetan monk, but without a plan, you are almost certain to go back to porn. I failed over and over again for 4 years until I learned what I am about to teach you. Save yourself this frustration. Head to menprovement.com/porn-free-me and join thousands of men in our community on this path to living the most badass life you can. Did you like this article? Subscribe to our newsletter at menprovement.com to get a weekly roundup of the best self-improvement content for men on the web. And subscribe to our YouTube channel below for original programming, audio articles, and informative videos to help you become the best man you can be. Peace out, bro.